A jury has acquitted a La Cienega man of cockfighting charges. Jurors found Raul Trinidad Enriquez not guilty yesterday of 12 counts because of a lack of evidence. Authorities took 71 birds after a raid on his home in July of 2010. He could have gotten 6 months in prison for each charge.